You know, I don't trust that Conan at all. If there's one evil person in the world, it's Conan.
So I guess that means Conan's evil, because I believe there are other people in the world that might be evil.
Could be Dario Cueto for one. Hey, and Vampiro. Hey, folks, I'm the Serious JG.
I'm Bobo the Vulture.
And we were just watching a little Lucha Underground, but now it's time for a little Metal Gear Overground.
Yeah. Now, of course, it's been paused for a while. I wonder whether or not that means, like, any of the construction we did advanced in time.
Huh. I doubt it, but we could check easily enough.
No,
the medical platform refuses to spawn until we leave.
Yeah.
But,
alright.
I mean, okay, let's go do a, mission. I want to see what side ops we have, but I think the plan now, Bobo is going to dive right into the next plot mission. Highly skilled soldier, target practice. Okay, no wonder it looked like there's so many.
Dog.
I think it's just extracting a prisoner. Yeah, maybe it is a dog prisoner.
There's a bunch of target practice. So, yeah, okay, so there's two more side ops, but they're not. Yeah. There's actually more new main missions than...
Well, no, there's only three main... Well, yeah, I got you.
Flashback. Time of dogs. Oh, that's for covering the...
So, occupation forces, rebel guerrillas... Sorry.
Let's see. Rebel Rats, three commanders of key Soviet units are holding an emergency meeting. Use this opportunity to eliminate them all at once. Wow, that sounds like a perfect time to steal a bunch of guys.
Yeah, that one I've done on screen, so I was kind of thinking to see something different. We gotta do it eventually, of course. And but this one recommends you have a missile.
Eliminate the colonel who's been assigned, who's been reassigned, and prevent the tanks from redeploying. Rebel guerrillas are launching an offensive. Eliminate as many fighting vehicles as possible in order to weaken the Soviets' reinforcements.
Mm-hmm.
That's also recommend we have a missile. I mean, you could do that theoretically with C4 if you're not...
Yeah.
If they're not already mobile, which they may well be.
Or we could just buy a missile launcher, or we could just do red brass. Well, I mean, you're the one who's playing. What do you want to do?
I mean... I'm interested in the red brass mission.
Alright, let's do the red brass mission.
Alright. I'll accept it.
Let's do the brass balls mission. Now, like I said, I played this one off-screen, so basically how this works is we got a fairly large operation area.
But they are supposed to be here.
At Dawilo Kalai, one of them is there. There's one of them at Dashago Kalai, and then there's one of them, if you go up to the north,
at Degaudi.
No.
Oh, there.
And the two who are not at Dawilo Kalai are riding in jeeps towards Dawilo Kalai. All three of them will be there, and they have a meeting, and then they'll separate, and they'll ride back. So I ended up taking too long, and I had to go to all three locations to get them. But in theory, especially if you're going to kill them instead of trank them, you can get all three at once at Dawilo Kalai if you're fast.
Although I guess if you're trying to capture them,
you'd want to probably hop into that central.
Well, see, the thing is, like, if you
try to ambush them on the road with D-horse and poop. We haven't actually used that yet.
Yeah. Of course, you could also just attempt to go into Dawilo Kalai and, neutralize the base, but it's a pretty big facility.
I don't think you'd have time before they get there. But, once you've marked them, they're not going to leave the map. I mean, if you can fail in all the normal ways, like getting yourself killed, of course, but... it's not like there's going to be something where they leave the mission area and you fail because they have their meeting. Like, they had their meeting, I was too slow, and I had to track them down individually, but I still won the mission and extracted all three.
Let's check out our equipment here.
I don't know if this is the time to equip our new stun arm.
Yeah, maybe not, but did we get any new primary weapons? No, I guess we didn't.
Mm.
And we didn't level up that. Although, we should check, what is the story with the bionic arm right now?
It's mobility plus one, precision plus one.
Yeah, so it's just the bionic arm and the stun arm. Yeah, that's pretty much the same thing as ever, so I guess, yeah, for our primary
items and tools, did we get new stuff there?
We did get a
upgraded stuff.
Upgrades to all those things that I think those equip automatically.
Item. Did we get like new we got our night vision goggles. Phantom cigar. Oh, we did get Pentra's. But we're not gonna be using a sniper rifle, so.
Alright.
Alright, I think we're ready to go. Yeah, I like to collect cars. Yeah, I thought you were gonna get the Tonight Show and push the show back.
To be fair, nobody told me I was giving away.
Hiding in trucks. But be careful, because sometimes you start hiding in trucks and then the trucks have started to move.
Oh man, I hate when the truck have started to move.
Oh, we didn't listen to the briefing tape. We need to remember to start doing that.
Yeah.
So we totally mispronounced that, but.
How you do it is up to you, boss. Good luck.
But you have to believe that if we get them, they'll be fairly good, you know, mother-based characters. So I'm suggesting you grab D Horse and start riding straight towards, like some kind of point outside Dewilo Barracks. Eliminate the three tenors.
Be careful down there, boss.
Be careful amongst them English. Medical platform completed, and we got a heroism for that somehow.
Yeah. This platform is heroic. You afraid about the fervor I'm showing and trying to
no.
rush along here that I'll come across the. Unfriendly terrain.
Oh, just a big sheer cliff.
It's pretty unfriendly.
Yeah.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
D-Horse remaining behind to scout the area. Automatic dive forward accomplished.
This is the this is the village where we had our first combat outside of that hospital sequence, and I went around doing John Cena shoulder blocks to take over the base. There's not a whole lot going on in here. There's communications equipment.
Yeah. There really isn't much going on, is there? I mean, it's night.
Well, check that. Now, check the map. The intel team should tell us how many guys are in there, roughly.
I can't lie flat? There.
So there's not a whole lot of guys in there.
Also, I could get closer.
Yeah, but you wanna move here because the jeeps are probably already coming. Or maybe they trigger as soon as you get in. In which case, less of a reason to rush, but.
There's still nobody within eyeshot of this place.
Well, there's nobody on this side of those buildings.
You have arrived at your destination.
But anyway, the jeeps are coming.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
I don't know exactly where they're gonna meet, but.
They're gonna meet in this building, it looks like. Oh, wait, there's.
Well. All right, run.
Well, that was...
Boss, that's a serious injury.
That's fair.
Okay, that didn't quite go according to plan, but.
This guy's just kind of hanging around where we were gonna meet.
He's here to steal our fuel resources. I mean, you might be able to pull out the old stun machine gun and just take them all out. Not with the track pistol.
No, I meant. No.
To the right. To and then, yeah. You gonna set it off, or you just dropped some more?
God damn it!
You might be able to pick it back up. Yeah.
You guys see me? So he didn't see me until right then. It's not the way it's meant to be done.
Well, I mean, if you get them all, it works.
Yeah.
I don't know if they all got here yet.
He's coming too. Roger that.
These guys got shotguns. They are here to guard the, like, command, of course, so they're probably pretty well armed dudes. They're dangerous dudes throwing grenades.
Yep.
Ouch.
Stop it. Okay, I'm dead.
Alright.
Well, I was trying to do it quickly.
I guess if you want to return,
I think I'm just
going to
restart.
The,
yeah.
If you want to try a completely different mission.
No. I'm going to do this one. I just want to start over. I mean, to do a different mission, I think we'd really have to buy a missile launcher. We spent a lot of money.
We probably still have enough to buy the
probably
RPG.
Yeah. Waiting for the next main series Final Fantasy game to come out, rather than buying that Final Fantasy F-Zero, whatever it is, game.
Final Fantasy F-Zero? drive around with, like,
some...
Mass Murderer Pico.
He's more dangerous than Conan. But there's some kind of, like, Final Fantasy type... Something, I don't know.
Hey, there was a chocobo racing game where you actually, like, ran around and it was like a racing, like, you know.
Wow.
Like, there were go-kart, like, those, you know, Crash Bandicoot.
That sounds like, I didn't know that. That sounds like some serious crap, though.
Well, I mean. I've sent the target's anticipated travel routes and the meeting location to your map. Take a look. Alright, you ready to drop out yet?
Well, something
not like last time.
Something we could do is
take out guys individual.
Could try to
poop
get
on the road.
Yeah, poop on the road. But I don't know if these guys will come to the meeting until you arrive at that base where they're supposed to go. I think that might be what spawns them to leave. Or I could be
there
wrong.
He is right there. Now, you might still want to encounter him there and encounter him along the road.
No, but he's... Fuck. I don't think I can make it in time.
you gotta yeah more than that. Are you ahead of him or behind? Oh, he's stopping at that town.
Oh, so this might work out.
It might. Well, I mean, you might be able to get this one guy.
Yeah.
Of course, it might turn out that this isn't actually the general at all.
Where's that poop?
It's, to your right. Down. Oh, is that...
Don't tell me they're not gonna hit it.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Oh, there it is. Yeah, they drove past it.
Well, that sucks. Well, you know, this might work out okay after all. If, why did he tell me to hold Yeah, it is.
Look at their faces so we can ID the targets.
Damn. Oh, they lost me. How'd they manage to lose me?
I only saw you for a second.
Okay, apparently I'm not gonna get to interrogate him, so whatever. Oh, damn it. Stop doing that!
Drunk. He's a sneaky guy. He's an elite, so he's not going to.
He just won't let me do it, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, well, I got the pleasure of knocking him out a couple times over. I think that other guy eventually went to sleep over there.
Maybe. I wanna see what his talents are.
Can't do you either, huh?
Good. Now for the other two.
Where's the other two?
Well, here's what they were shooting you with. That is a big ass gun,
yeah,
for sure.
Gun.
You gotta extract him.
What the hell, big boss?
See you to yours. Oh, you're gonna go chase the other guy down, Zone Jeep.
Somebody's gonna hit that poop, damn it. Okay. Not doing it intentionally to be cute, I just keep doing it. Get into the Jeep. Now, if we're really lucky, this means that the other two will hang around waiting for him to arrive. Of course, there is a checkpoint. Base development unit level down? For some reason, the base unit development leveled down.
Because those guys were so violent in their opposition that they are keeping other...
I don't know. Yeah, their guys are forced to guard them all day long.
Staff assigned.
Staff infected.
Oh, no.
Marker removed.
I love off-roading. Not that good at it, but,
Snake, this seems really ill-advised.
Well, I mean, the worst thing can happen. Die.
I mean, come on. Now, wait a second there, D-Horse. They are expecting a Jeep to come up. They're not expecting a horse.
Come on, D-Horse. You had your chance, but your poop is totally misplaced.
My faith is totally misplaced in you. And by you, I mean, of course, me in a previous playthrough.
What?
Myself. I failed. Yeah, the car doesn't stop in a dime when you go into,
No, it doesn't.
It doesn't go, whoa!
Now, I've had issues before where I,
crashed the Jeep and,
Jeep. No, where I went to the menu and then map and then came out and was dying. I actually got a lot closer than I meant to before noticing that it was time to cut the engine. So we've got quite
so
a few.
So what is the other guy? Boil.
You have arrived at your destination. Analysis complete.
Ooh, that guy's really good at repairs.
Guy's an amazing soul. That guy's an amazing research wrencher. He's a research wrencher.
That's one word
for ya. Always stirring up trouble. I'll keep an eye out for communists.
I think you might find some.
Yeah. Hey, look.
I'll keep an eye out for communism.
I can shoot him in the legs without him seeing you. Happened to my leg? That's so weird, right?
I wish I could develop some kind of research that would fight restless leg syndrome.
I wish I could develop research so much.
If only I wasn't trapped in this job as a soldier, I could be researching.
And now he goes into dreams of developing research.
Where are you coming from, other Russian soldier? Here we are.
Well done. Right here, on Ra.
Analysis complete.
Got a shit vent, but he does have a skill.
The map has been updated.
Complete. That's a pretty good combat unit, guy. Oh, here comes one of the elite guard. He's wearing a helmet. But that doesn't matter, apparently.
Well, I got him right in the face.
Oh, there's another one.
Damn it.
Oh shit, it's gone. Your suppressor's out. Brioche! Oh. Gotta hold him up.
He's the target.
He's the target, so. Well, he's one of the targets. The guy over here on the right, is it? I forget which of these guys has the, so
there's a guy with a skill. I think it's the last one that I haven't
that
gotten
That guy
yet.
Has a skill. No, there's also a guy to your right. He was the one that had the exceptional... Oh. Never mind. I guess you got everybody.
Fuck! Grenade, like, landed right under me.
Better reload.
I'm almost out of ammo anyway.
Well, sure.
I think I gotta just evade them. Because at this point, I don't know where the last guy is. But he may not be,
in the base anymore? They may have had a really quick meeting and been like, fuck it. That other guy's not gonna show.
I don't know. If I ever get an opportunity to actually, like, carefully interrogate anybody again, that'll probably be the first thing that's revealed.
Oh, where the last,
where the last officer is, yeah, sure. But at this point, I haven't interrogated anybody.
Yeah. So I guess it's up to you, but with four shots of this left and no suppressor,
yeah,
do you continue using that, or do you use the,
Well,
you could supply drop, or you could use your machine gun.
I feel like a supply drop is the smart thing to do. Oh, we got a super bonus. Extract the commander and the soldiers riding in his vehicle. Huh? I wish I could just bring along an extra suppressor. I feel like we would waste a lot of CP or
yeah,
whatever. When it basically is just because I run out of suppressor.
Supply drop complete.
I'm worried about you, please. There's an aura of you can't be detected around me.
You can't be detected around me.
I can't have you being detected around me.
Well, I guess now you can reload anyways, just have a full clip. The snake loves doing things by half measure, apparently.
Yeah. Start that up. Start, stop.
Bits and starts. So I guess, yeah, there must be one enemy that was in there that you didn't take.
Yeah, there was
down.
One guy left. I thought, I didn't know how many there were, or I would have just taken them out, but,
sandstorm approaching. Oh, is that guy? No, he's running off somewhere.
Unless the intel team let me down, he's the only guy around here, and there's one other person back.
Seems to be holed up right in there.
I could wait for the sandstorm and then hold him up.
Although, if he is the last officer, he probably won't be fooled by your hold-up tricks.
Well, if he's the last officer, the mission's over and I'm not worried about it. I don't think he's going to be the last officer.
He's inside the building?
Yep.
Oh, that's true. The sandstorm probably isn't going to... Oh, you can't get in from here. Oh, there you go.
And he is the last one. Fuck.
Thanks, Satan!
If anyone's evil, it's Master Miller. No, never mind, this was the last guy, so that went...
Master of Darkness, Miller.
Way the fuck faster.
Well, now you're in the sandstorm,
but now I gotta wait
you
for
won't
the sandstorm.
Be able to recover. Might as well walk around in some of the buildings and see if there's any treasure to pick up.
See, were you hiding in here with treasure? Commander.
That's the target. No, you did. Prove your worth to the Elcor people.
Because it's weird, because I thought I remembered interrogating them in my off-screen run. What makes it worse is now it's really wasteful for me to have got that supply drop now. I mean, it was just a total waste to get the supply drop, but that's okay. I probably would have desperately need if I hadn't gotten it, something would have happened and I desperately needed it.
Alright. And you're almost out of town, so you may as well just,
I think there was a Jeep around here, wasn't there?
I mean, yes. There's also...
It's fun to exfiltrate by land instead of chopper sometimes.
Is that the road you want to take to get out, though?
Extraction arrived at meta base.
Somebody located medical plants, which I'm not seeing somehow. Yeah, this is the way out.
Oh, okay, yeah. Oh, geez, you're practically there. I thought this was the road to the other town, but no, this is the way to go. This is the way we roll, we roll.
Yeah, bitch.
Nicely done. That's one word.
Development project has been added.
Hey, Actisonar.
Mission complete, boss. Mission complete.
Yeah.
So. Yeah, that was still a B. I mean, it seems like we did that pretty fast, but.
Did you got? I mean, you did get a bonus rather than a complete non-bonus from that.
Hmm.
A little bit of heroism.
Action rating -5. What? Didn't improve our bond with D-Horse any though.
No.
Guess we got to spend more time riding D-Horse.
Hey, you know. Well, I mean, you were spending that mission building up affinity with D-Jeep there.
Diamond Jeep. Conan. I mean Konami.
It seems you've been doing your job just a little too well, boss. The Soviets have begun reinforcing the 40th Army's units in Afghanistan. Sending in more men and new equipment. While things haven't exactly been easy for us up till now, they're about to get even tougher.
Alright, we're in a combat unit, though.
Yeah.
Boss, we're finally ready to put together a combat unit. Staff assigned to the unit will be dispatched as mercenaries to conflict zones. That should guarantee us a stable source of income. Merc deployment allows you to send combat unit staff on relatively easy missions suited to the unit's level. There's little risk, but the rewards are low too. However, there are
be careful
also
not to let
dispatch
Vulture die.
For a higher risk and reward. Give your orders to undertake these missions using your iDroid.
Okay.
We've established a sick bay on the new medical platform. Staff who come back with wounds, diseases, or PTSD can be treated there.
We'll give them tricorder reading stuff.
Construction order from your iDroid.
Special
volunteer coming to us.
Back from the base in Cuba 9 years ago.
Yes.
No.
Believe it or not.
Oh, sorry. I want to change my answer.
boss is back and they want it in. They're good men. Our brothers.
Word reached them that the bitch is back.
Oh, that guy is pretty good.
Those wild stallions.
Mad Wallaby.
Mad Wallaby is a super spy.
Well, I remember him. He's the guy who we had to get the intelligence tape from, but then it turns out some bald dude. Yeah, I think these are both the guys from the covert operative mission.
Assassin here. Hunting the stallion.
There are many stallions.
Oh, elite soldiers.
Oh, right. These are the officers that we just got, probably.
Fighting Barracuda.
Death Platypus.
And he's the Macho Man Randy Savage.
He's one cunning mastiff.
Sadistic vulture. Hungry Barracuda. Sadistic.
Yeah.
Buzzards. Death Ox.
He joined the Women's Death Auxiliary.
Wait, I'll hand the controller back over to you. I don't know if you want to do a quick run to Mother Base, but basically you just land right here.
This is important. We have reports of a crack sniper at large in the Afghan wilderness. The Soviets call this sniper Tihi.
Ooh. This is plot. This is important plot stuff.
And only corpses are left behind. The Soviets have already lost a number of officers. You'd, best watch your step.
So that's not a mission, go find Teehee, it's just...
I think eventually we'll have to...
exists.
Eventually Teehee will be a plot thing, yeah.
Okay, so establishing a combat unit. Yeah. Wait, first let's go to the... perform.
Go to combat unit. Scroll to the right.
Go to the right.
Where's that? We establish new units.
Ranks of these functions increase. Go to Mother Base menu, and their ranks. Select a unit. Press the down left direction to view examples of its unit functions. Well, first of all, I want to go to
staff management. You can do it now.
Everyone? No, it's KIA, former all staff. Here we go.
Well, who's KIA? I didn't think we'd killed anybody.
Staff assigned. Unit function added.
Devil Roach, Sadistic Mastiff, Mastiff. I don't understand what's going on here with those guys. Well, hey. Well, anyways, let's go back to Mother Base, go to staff management.
Combat unit.
Combat unit? Yeah, this is the combat unit.
So what are you doing here, then?
I thought I was supposed to be sending these guys on missions.
No, I think that's what you do in that bottom right more. Yeah. Mark deployment automatic.
Unit function is E. Well, alright, so they're automatically deploying?
Maybe. I guess select it.
Yeah. And
oh, okay. Combat unit suitability. It's back out of this.
Razor Ripo.
I don't think we're manually sending them on missions like we did before.
All right.
I think you go down to base facility. No, wait. How do you get to that menu down there? Go all the way down.
You press right on the D-pad.
Oh, okay. So I guess maybe they're already doing it, but he said you can manually send them on risky missions, or they can go earn income slowly with
risk, low reward stuff on their own.
Yeah.
All right. Well, I guess. I mean.
Well, you can get a helicopter. See, I thought we'd end up back in the helicopter. I don't know what I thought was going to happen. Combat deployment. Here we go. Dispatch staff on missions.
Plant expansion complete.
Oh, I kind of want to go back and see the new.
You want? Okay, I mean, yeah, I just figured since we were on the ground, we would go ahead and continue, but I can go back to Mother Base.
Well, it's just that now that new platform is finished, and I kind of wanted to check that out. But, no, it's okay. I mean, it'll still be your turn to play the next time we're doing action.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Enemy presence gotten for Christmas. You dare to steal in my enemy presence? You dare to die.
I think you can, well, if you want to do it, you can, but I think if you don't, you'll be okay. But apparently one of the side ops is right around here. Yeah, the highly skilled soldiers in that village. But the helicopter's coming now, so.
It's true.
The medical, yeah, the intel team's like, oh, we located medical plants, we can see through your eyes, Snake.
This is Peacock. I'm under attack. Why did you send me here? There's a highly skilled soldier trying to kick my ass. He's like punching my helicopter. He's using the dragon punch. He keeps going, shoyo, cut, shoyo, cut, shoyo.
Well, he's got a little seatbelt there. That's nice. Oh, and you know, if you'd done side ops, that would have meant that the supply drop wasn't a waste anymore. But it's okay.
I thought about that. That was what I was like, I practically have fresh gear. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. But you see, after I'd already called the helicopter, it would have been a waste of a helicopter call.
That's true.
Which also costs more resources.
Good thing we have a combat unit, so hopefully we can calm down a little bit about resources. Because it'll actually bring, if it's just GMP, at least they'll be bringing in a slow trickle of GMP.
I'm so tired.
Whoa, come on.
Missions, do it.
Dispatch your combat unit staff, other unit staff, and capture vehicles on missions to obtain GMP, various resources, and new recruits. Okay.
Please select a mission.
Stick grass to straws. Do it.
Choosing dispatch missions. Rewards for dispatch missions vary. Carefully study the missions. Probability of success.
Make sure to build Zeke before doing this.
Predicted losses and reward for your centers to accept. Well, that's difficulty E. There is no sit rep.
Yeah.
There's
just predicted losses are 100% sure to get GMP. 50% chance that you will get some volunteers.
Oh, huh.
Where's DDE predicted volunteers? Losses?
Yeah, it seems to be hash lines. 3% predicted losses, apparently, if I send... Oh, select a assembly unit. Select the rank of staff you want to make up your team and dispatch the resulting team of the mission. Press triangle views. Allows you to view the assembled team and make any necessary changes. So,
this looks like 95 and 3% is about as.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's right. Like basically, you know, sort of random
right.
chance. So really, I could send D&E guys on this and not waste the time / risk the random chance of losing high quality dudes.
Okay.
Sounds right?
I guess. I mean, yeah.
Unit dispatched.
Once it's dispatched over, pass the time on missions of your own.
Going out on missions. You pass the time by doing something of your own for once.
Yeah, these guys are always doing all the work.
Progress, okay.
So there's no other one that we can get going, is there? VIP security, plants gathering. Medical assistance.
Well, let's
provide medical training, technical assistance, staff recruitment, and staff recruitment. Let's try staff recruitment.
You want to try staff recruitment?
Let's try staff recruitment.
What kind of staff recruitment?
Well,
we got
let's try
a couple of Africans. We got spies.
Uh huh.
Or boxes.
Let's get boxes. Oh, wait a minute. We only got a 40% chance of gaining them, but we can still,
we still
have
a probability of succeeding.
Yeah.
And we could send sea level combat guys on this. Unit dispatched. And how about this other staff?
Let's try.
No units are available.
Oh, we used up all our dudes.
Alright.
Okay.
Let's go back to Mother Base and check out our sweet new command center.
Yeah, let's go back to Cobra Command Center.
Cobra.
Cobra.
Should we just start the command platform?
Yeah, start.
Oh, yeah, that's right, because it's...
It's got, it should have, like, two levels now, yeah.
So, yeah.
Cobra, retreat!
And we'll have the highest chance of seeing D-Dog if we, land here.
We land somewhere else, D-Dog is gonna like be like, you know what, fuck it, I'm not going all the way out
there. D-Dog will become invisible. D-Dog will use stealth camo.
D-Dog is working on the research team, developing stealth dog clothes.
D-Dog's working on bum clothes.
D-Dog is going on bum missions.
I need my boobs.
Ton of boobs.
Ton of boobs. Alright, we're not allowed to just zip back and forth on this one. That's the, what, is that the materials platform?
I think that's the materials platform.
Alright.
So it's getting more involved, though.
For sure.
Oh, there's D-Dog ready to join our army.
You're damn right D-Dog's here.
Aw, oh, hello D-Dog.
Wait, R2, what does R2 do?
Let's see. Probably, oh, okay, let's say it probably means you pet him, but... And
D-Dog's
like,
D-Dog. What are you doing? I feel kind of mad. Maybe you're not the big boss we needed.
You're welcome. We didn't really get dirty in that mission, did we?
Yeah, I still want to take a shower. It's psychologically refreshing.
Oh, is that so?
That's what they said.
Who says?
Well, I mean, the game doesn't say, like, physically and mentally refreshed. Imagine what a permanent shower would do for us. I just want to climb up and see if there's cool shit going on at other levels.
Yeah, where is it right now?
It's D-Dog. Hello, puppy. How's my puppy dog? Aww.
What are you looking at, puppy dog? You're not looking at me. Oh, now you come. Can't tell. The dog is telling you, explaining it stuff to you.
The puppy's training is going well. There'll come a day when he'll be ready to join you on missions.
Oh, hello.
But you know,
that's disturbing. I hope that becomes a preview image.
Just hold it there for like 30 minutes and
disturbing puppy.
You should get Bean to watch this series so she can see the puppy. And also me riding a horse off a cliff.
Don't worry, I would also punch into some man who worked for me to his death. Well, presumably he's innocent. I don't really know.
Money might have been Conan.
It's true, he might be the one evil person.
Something Vampiro said, folks. Well, it doesn't really seem to be... Yeah, like, considering we built this whole place up another level, I don't know what all's going on with it.
I don't either.
It doesn't really seem like a home, you know?
Seems like a house?
Yes.
Oh, nobody's coming.
Well, check to see if we can actually build any more platform, or if we need to. Like, are any of our teams full?
Say boss again, I dare you. Oh my god, you did it. Please hit me with your demon horns, boss. Talk to him. I was gonna say boss. They have been supplied with night vision goggles, as a matter of fact.
Where are your friends? Where are the others?
Oh. Alright, you're enjoying this too much.
Boss.
I'll check to see if we can build more platforms. Hey, VIP mission success.
Cool.
Both of them were.
And that increased our heroism. So, shit. Let's
do some more of that.
Send some more of those suckers out. Gotta do that like every...
It's gonna be a thing now!
I was part of that mission, boss, even though you probably don't think I was because I was hanging around here being punched by you.
G unit. Go, G unit.
Unit dispatched.
There you go.
Alright, bye.
And I guess we'll keep on
trucking.
Launching fighters. Oh wait, I was actually going to
check the
Oh, this is the second command platform. There's just two command platforms now.
Oh.
This is kind of weird because this one appears to be the one that had the helipad and is set up the same way as before. But, okay, so that's what's going on.
Well, I want to see if you can build any more stuff.
Hello, D-Dog.
I want to see this exciting other daddy platform.
Oh, this thing that we thought was the... Oh, he's whining.
What?
He was sad because he ran away from him.
Oh, you can come, Bill. You can come with, Bobby.
He's like, no, I don't think so.
Supply land.
We'll check and see if we can build anymore. Or if we even need to. I don't know if our... teams are all full up.
I believe our construction team is pretty close. Yeah, 34 or 40.
We can build everything except another command platform, it seems like.
Yeah.
What are we short of there? Minor metal again.
Yeah. We need 2,000, and we have how much?
The...
607.
Yeah, so not even close.
It would raise the limits of everything up to 50.
Well, you know what? We don't have a combat platform.
We don't.
So let's build one.
Commencing platform construction.
You know I do.
I'm actually aware. The one that's actually close to being full up now is the R&D platform. But
that's what I'm saying. Yeah. 3440 or fight.
Alright, well, I think it's probably just about time to call the video now, but,
okay. We can just check out development and stuff next time. Leave everybody out to the dulcet tones of these,
Oh, wow, we went, like, double length. Well, I guess we could go another 5 minutes and I could split after the fact. But, yeah, I want to go ahead and look and see if there's anything we can develop while these guys chatter. Son of a bitch.
Please specify a project.
And that was why he turned his back on the wolf pack. Despite the promise of ending up in a body bag.
I mean, that was that possibility. Conan is, of course, the most evil threat to Big Boss.
Ever there was. Yeah, even now. That's Conan. We need what? A lot of things.
We need a transport specialist. Transport unsafe.
Thanks, Stephen Hawking. Oh, we got sleepy gas mines. That's pretty cool. That is pretty cool.
We might need to buy a rocket launcher.
I guess if we're going to do any more story missions, that we certainly would, Ollie.
So, I mean, we could switch over to side ops for a little bit, but...
Sun will set shortly.
What are we missing here? We need a missile guidance specialist, so we'll be able to figure that out. For this, we just need a lot more R&D. So what do you think? Should we invest in the Grom?
Yeah, it's cheap. I mean,
see if it's going on.
Reasonably cheap.
Now, can we? No, we can't research Super Grom yet.
Well, I think now is a good time to call it. Why don't you call a helicopter and head back over?
All right, I actually forgot to. I was trying to see whether or not any of the other. No, that's still not available.
How much more do we need for that?
We need another two levels of R&D and another six levels of seven levels of
yeah,
medical
okay.
care.
So we gotta start just folding guys like yeah. gangbusters.
Yeah, and grenade launchers.
And grenade launcher.
Do we need a grenade launcher?
Not if we got a rocket launcher. I think we needed one or the other to be, you know, in a good place here.
Alright.
It's a raspberry shotgun used by Conan.
Well, you know those other raspberry shotguns are like they're for life, but K-Dog.
Yeah, he knows how to kill people with shotguns
forever.
And now, what would we need for ultimate woo pistol?
The ultimate woo pistol? Well, I mean, we got a ways off, but we actually just need more R&D.
Okay.
Alright, so there we go.
Alright, so summon a helicopter and...
Alright, summon.
Head on up to start heading that way.
You know that peace walker. Is not good.
Roger.
D-Dog, I'm coming. I'm coming back for you.
I'm gonna take you to Afghanistan, D-Dog, because that's where you actually came from.
Hey, come here, boy. Oh, hey, D-Dog. Look at you. Look at you! Oh, sorry. The helicopter's here, puppy. I gotta go.
Alright, folks. Well, while Bobo hops aboard the helicopter aerial plane, I'm gonna call it a video.
There you go.
When we come back, something will happen. I'm the Mysterious JG.
Alright, Bobo the Vulture.
Thank you guys very much for watching, and we'll see you then.
Alright, bye for now.